The first medals were awarded at the Rio Olympic Arena in the men's team gymnastics final. Defending champions, the People's Republic of China, were facing tough competition from Japan, the USA, Russia, Great Britain and Brazil after less than 2.5 points divided the top six qualifiers. It didn't go to plan for the USA. Sam Mikulak will have been disappointed with his display in the floor exercise. Two early mistakes despite best scoring going into this final. 19-year-old Ivan Stretovich impressed for Russia, making his Olympic debut. His 15.100 on parallel bars put Russia 2 points clear after four events. But Japan were chasing down gold. Kohai Uchimura nailing a 15.666 score in vault, bettered only by his teammate Kenzo Shirai. In the battle for bronze, China's Chenglong Zhang posted a high score on horizontal bar to ensure a medal finish. That came after Lewis Smith lost his grip on the pommel horse, meaning Great Britain slipped to fourth overall. Reigning floor champion Shirai put in a reigning champion performance on the floor, his 16.133 helping Japan secure gold for the first time since 2004. So, gold for Japan, Russia narrowly holding on to silver. London 2012 winners China finish with bronze.